I didn't kill your husband's son.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. Neither did anyone else. Because he's not dead.
What are you doing? What I'm doing is helping you. And if you had any idea what I've had to do to keep you safe, to keep your friends safe, you'd never stop thanking me. You want to shoot me, then shoot me, but let's get on with it. What's it going to be?
Must the apostle. When Jesus wanted to return to Judea, knowing that he would probably be murdered there, Thomas said to the others, "Let us also go that we might die with him." But Thomas was not remembered for this bravery. His claim to fame came later, when he refused to acknowledge the resurrection. He just couldn't wrap his mind around it.
I'm sorry that you're caught up in the middle of this thing, but your father...
My father and I have absolutely no relationship whatsoever.
Your father is a really terrible human being. He's responsible for the killing of my daughter. That's why I'm here.
Mommy!
John, you can't die. You've got too much work to do. We've got to get you back to that island so that you can do it. Yes. It's the only place I can summon it. The monster. Once it arrives, I'll either be forgiven, or I won't.
I think you're lying.
Lying about what?
That you want to be judged for leaving the island and coming back because it's against the rules. I don't think you care about rules.
And what do I want to be judged for, John?
For killing your daughter.
This gentleman and I are taking a boat. Does anyone else have a problem with that?
I need to ask a favor of you, son. If you can ever get off this island, find Desmond Hume for me. Tell him I said I was sorry.
Sorry for what?
He'll know. You know you were right.
About what?
Why I need to be judged. When Charles Widmore's men came, they gave me a choice. Either leave the island or let my daughter die. All I had to do was walk out of the house and go with them. But I didn't do it. So you were right. John, I did kill Alex. And now I have to answer for that.
You didn't tell me that she had a child. What was it I was supposed to do?
Kill it.
It's not an it. This is a child.
I hate you. I hate your guts. I wish you were dead.
These people, each have their dangers. More dangerous than you?
Dad, they're serious. They killed.
She's not.
not my daughter. She means nothing to me. So if you want to kill her, go ahead and...
planning to kill John King. And I want you to know that if you so much as touch him, I will hunt you down and destroy you. You will listen to every word John Locke says, and you will follow his every order. Do you understand? Say it! Say you'll follow him!
Yes, I will follow him, I swear.
I was embarrassed. I didn't want you to know that I had never seen Jacob. So yes, I lied. That's what I do.
Your loyal service to this island? You got cancer. You had to watch your own daughter gunned down right in front of you. And your reward for those sacrifices? You were banished. And you did all this in the name of a man you've never even met. So the question is, Ben, why the hell wouldn't you want to kill Jacob?
After all this time, you've decided to stop ignoring me. 35 years I lived on this island, and all I ever heard was your name over and over. Richard would bring me your instructions, all those slips of paper, all those lists. And I never questioned anything. I did as I was told. But when I dared to ask to see you myself, I was told, you have to wait. You have to be patient. But when he asked to see you, he gets marched straight up here as if he was Moses. So, why him? What was it that was so wrong with me? What about me?
What about you?
Bye.